Well, you do feel a bit warm.
Yeah, I think it was the borscht. It's really Russian through me.
Well, I'm sure your mom will understand.
Max, make sure he drinks plenty of liquids, okay? All right, get some rest.
Not understand, Derek guy. Why can you not tell me what is wrong with you?
Well, if Mama was here, I could tell her.
Oh, I see. Well, feel better or rest up.
Thank you, Papa. I will.
DJ, what are you doing? I said I would call you when I was ready. My papa almost found out I had this.
Sorry, you good for tonight?
Do not worry. My papa will not check on me again tonight. Or probably ever again.
Good. Then Operation Catch a Quintuple Agent is a go.
You couldn't leave it alone, could you?
Nope.
Thank you for coming, Bregoff.
My pleasure, Mr. President. I am afraid Alexandra will not be joining us this evening. She is not feeling well.
Your son is not coming either?
No. Also not feeling well. Maybe they have the same ailment.
I do not think so.
I've always believed that music was a universal language, a language that we all speak, a language of humility, love, and most importantly, peace.
Remember the plan. When Max throws a thorn, you pretend to faint. And when he bends down, I snap.
I know. It's my plan. Remember?
Your plan. But I'm the one who... Forget it. Go, Max. Fetch thorn.